I think it's the music that they like. They haven't moved for several minutes now. I think they like the music. Sweet kids. These kids are respecting the horse, they know. And they're very respectful of the horses. These other little kids, are 5 and 6 years old, they don't understand these horses. They just making noise just to chase the horses and annoy the horses. It's 7:40 on Thursday. I think it's Thursday. Thursday, August 7th. And that's 1 minute. These two are not aggressive. The horses last night were very aggressive. They were going after a car. Someone had the back end of their car open, and the horses got a hold of a container with food in it. Horses were kicking the car with their rear legs. And they were very aggressive. Looks like they even may have gone into the camper's tent. I don't think. There was a young girl there. She was very upset. I don't know if these folks abandoned the campsite for now, but they're gonna be in for a shock when they get back because their tent is all askew. Okay, that's 2 minutes 45 seconds. Okay, so is it the music or the fire? This horse has got to be about 6 feet away from me, and it's looking right at me. This is called being close to nature. Hi. Hi there. You like the music? You got Winnie? Huh? You're a nice looking animal. There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. That's close enough. Thank you. You know, I feel so dirty when they start talking. You're a nice animal. Very nice. That's called getting up close to the horse. Actually, the horse got up close to me. I stayed still. No threatening move, the horse will be fine. I still think it's the music. Here she goes. Thank you. Very interesting. Smoke is going right at it. Very interesting behavior. And the second one just seems to be staying in the road. I thought maybe he was calling for the rest of the herd, but I haven't seen other animals around. Okay, that is definitely a close encounter. I notice the little birds. I think as the horses move around the sand, it kicks up some of the insects. And the birds come along and are getting some of the small insects. That has to be it. And this other one, they seem to be bothered. Their noses are getting bothered. Maybe the smoke is actually keeping the bugs away. Maybe that's why it likes the smoke. We are. Time check. 8:04. What I don't need is a car to come along. That might spook the horse in the road. No. Based on my experience last year driving through a loop, the horses kind of dictated when the car was going to stop. This horse is definitely liking the smoke. Wait, I think that's what's happening here. Maybe the smoke is helping with the bugs. Doesn't seem to have that little twitch in its shoulder muscle. I still think it's the music, but this is definitely a sign that the horse doesn't mind the heat from the fire, and it's not getting bothered by the smoke. There's a definite intention here. It should just be quiet. Oh, let me just do this. Yeah, the hell of it. This is incredible video. Again, this is Assateague State Park in Maryland. These are feral horses. They were at one point domesticated. And the domesticated horses then were turned loose in the wild sands and dunes of Assateague Island. We are in Maryland. So this herd is a Maryland herd. It's maintained by the federal government and population control at around 150 individuals. They travel in small groups of 6 to 10 members. And from my understanding, there will be one dominant male and several females. This seems to be just the two of them. This is unusual to see just two horses like this together for such a period of time. And this one is whinnied. I thought that would be calling to the rest of the herd, but it's not. Yeah, I don't see any other animals. Oh, here comes another animal. Okay, that's a male. Let's hope he doesn't There we go. I knew the male couldn't be far behind. There you go. All right. Talk about a horse's behind. Smooth operator, this is Tom Ken. That's a thankfully, play, by the way, if you're a baseball nothing came out.
For Michael Brantley of the Cleveland Indians, they call him Mr. Smooth every time he comes up to bat.
Hey, that was interesting.
You got your 5G smartphone, your turbo speed internet connection, your Facebook, your Twitter.
The male came along and collected the two females. That's very interesting behavior.
See what I did there? It's a perfect tie-in with this song. All in